What's up, Josh? You are the first today. What game you been playing? You still running Fortnite? My man, Josh. Holy shit. My man, Josh. Check the scope out. I got a single fire. What up, Mr. Villa Bro? We got two Joshes in here. Are you over the road or are you at home? Ghostin, that might come in handy. Damn. All that might come in handy. I actually got a nice little loot bag going right now. Sounds like someone getting fucked up out there on that gun. Back home, boat trip's over. I couldn't tell if that was a player or a scab. I didn't look fast enough. I think it's a fucking scab. I couldn't fucking tell. I didn't get a good shot at him. I didn't want to take the shot because I wasn't sure. Easter. That's good, homie. Happy you get to make it home for the fam. It's a nice little change up. I'm sure it's a little more ching in the pocket, too. It's always nice. Fuck. I don't know what to do here. I'm just in here looting right now. We're not doing anything crazy. But if you guys are still here next time and you want some action, I'll push some action. Trying to make some money. I'm kind of broke right now. Well, I'm not really broke, but I'm not rich either. They get shit on by cheaters and regular folk and just getting dookie. Damn, dude. Holy fuck. There's people next to me. People in this fucking room up here. We're just gonna take a little drink. Chill for a second. Alright, here we go. Fuck it. Yo, you got my LEDX in there? Analytics, you know what I mean? It was cray cray. Alright, what about this shit on? I just shut that fucking door, are you kidding me? Nobody ever shuts that fucking door. Oh, that's crazy. Cray cray. You loot on me. Fuck. Oh, it gets better. Holy fuck, I don't know what the fuck that was I just saw. I don't know if that's a fucking player or what. How you doing there, buddy? You look kind of pinned down. What the fuck is going on? Is that a boss or what the fuck? He's like aggroed right on me. I don't know. I don't want to shoot. Bro, what are you doing? I think that might be a boss, dude. Oh, that fucker's looking right at me, though. And I don't like it. Don't look like a player. I don't know any players that got white shirts. That's crazy. I don't even know what to do right there. Fuck. So confused. Look here. Ay, ay, ay. All right, PRS is garbage. All I know is Boss Man is over there fucking some shit up. Yeah, it's definitely fucking Boss. Boss Man. Some whiskey makes me frisky. Get the fuck out of here. Somebody's trying to take him out over there. Ow! Fuck! Did not even see him. Big old fat bag of loot for him. Fucker. Fucker. I knew I shouldn't have went that way. There was way too many shots. 54. 11 KD. Holy, 8,500 hours? What the fuck, dude? Go touch some grass. Holy shit. What the fuck? Mr. Diego don't have a life, dude.
My wheels got in my bag and I got out my field. I'm getting this paper, I'm stacking a meal. I'm with your hoe in the house on the hills. Tap like who I am. She can get dangerous, ride with the blam. She can get dangerous, she can get dangerous. Oh.
Walk into the store, it's a white on an op rock. Pull up with a gang, yeah, I'm dancing like it's hot shot. To the LAX, I can bat in the drop shot. Bringing all the friends, looking bad in the crop shot. Feeling dangerous, so I ice my wrist. Yeah, I got it clear, yeah, I got it fit. Yeah, I'ma take your bitch, yeah, and take a hit. Watch what you wish, yeah. I can blast far, trap star, smoky like a pack in my backyard. Black heart, shawty scream my name in the black card. Yeah, she likes it when I hit, when I tap. Wait, what? Hey, shawty's the same, not without me, she ain't function. Running out the game, I don't got no time for low. Shawty shit to your lane, I don't wanna hear you bugging. I live on the east side, with a street side. Yeah, that shawty is a dancer, with a free mind. Yeah, you thought you couldn't handle, yo, she's mine. In the back, it depends while she leave you behind.
Chicken get dangerous, yeah.
We'll be right back.
Shit. Fuck, I forgot to go try the gun out before I fucking brought it in, but oh well. Oh well. I like to move it. I like to move it, move it.
Test your might. Test your might. Test your might. Test your might.
Kind of cool. Got a green cup. Green screens can show the liquid in it. That's kind of neat. It's kind of neat. Let's see who the fuck it. Anyone's on? Like anyone is on. Do, 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 do. Nope, just me. Couple fucking randos. I should try to go labs by myself and see how that goes. Ay, ay, ay. This is the longest I have had to boot into a fucking Streets raid in a while. In a while. Meanwhile, I'll clip my nails. Getting kind of long. Just getting our nerd on. Oh, it's time to get our nerd on for real. Oh, shit. I don't like the spawn. Dude, right down there.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks for the like, Faja. It's late for you. You need to go to sleep. Hey, usually someone spawns right fucking there. Assuming everything went well with the closing, didn't hear anything, so hopefully. scav. You got shot at by someone else there. Taxi's already gone? Jesus.
Blue, you're my boy!
Thank you,
Mr. Sir. Logan Kling. Feel free to stop under the Discord if you're around. Fucking should have known there was a sniper up there. I sent the pushback to it. This game is brutal, dude. Big Worm is his name. He was sniping him pretty pot. Oh, yeah, he was definitely sniping. Fucking 6-1. Jesus. I should not have gone that way. Oh, this game's been just beating me up lately, dude. Brutal. Driving home right now? Nice. Fucking ass kicked lately in this goddamn game. It's been brutal. All the sweaties and the cheaters, and you don't ever know if they're cheating or not. And that guy was legit, I think, but his stats were fucking pretty crazy. So, just be getting shit on me. He was in a good spot for sniping, though. I think I know where he was. Sure. Back to the drawing board. I'm going broke. Where are you driving home from? What is it? It's Friday, yeah? Well, not Friday anymore, but it's pretty late to be driving home. Pretty late to be driving home now. Oh my god. I think I might just push some shit on this one. Minneapolis? Holy shit. It's a haul. Is that like 4 hours, I think? It's a drive. Oh, man. I think we're starting to get caught up at work. I took it easy this week, and we put in 50 hours this week only because I was fucking lazy. Pretty sad when you're lazy in 50 hours. Right? Oh, fuck. I just got a nail in my fucking keyboard. Clipping my nails. Yeah. I'd say I kind of hit the wall this week. It's like, fuck, dude. I'm done humping. Big car trade? Oh, that makes sense. I didn't even think about it, actually. But that makes a lot of sense. That's cool. Yeah, I love doing my nerd events like that. Nothing wrong with it. Hell yeah, with all the fucking cards you got, dude. You got dudes just salivating for those boxes. I wouldn't doubt if Jonah fucking went down to that, too. I want to start getting into, like, the streamer events for this stuff, but I got to make fucking time to do it. Like, I want to do it's not Comic-Con, but it's, TwitchCon. I want to do TwitchCon. Never done that before. That'd be kind of cool. I used to do it at, like, San Diego and Las Vegas, even though I don't stream all that much on Twitch. Like, right now, I'm pretty much fucking locked out on my Twitch because for whatever reason, I got, like, a firewall or something blocking me from getting through on my PC, which is just retarded. I've tried on both PCs. But, whatevs. Dude, that was brutal. That dude just fucking owned me. I knew I shouldn't have cut back. I thought I got zinged at, too. That was a wrong move. 41 minutes. Alright, let's go fucking find some trouble. We'll definitely find trouble. The odds of me living are slim. I'm a scab, so. But we're gonna see if we can scoop some meds and then push some shit. Meds, 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 no meds. Ooh, there we go. Hey, it's something. Stop a heavy bleed. Like, I'm literally looking to push to my death right now. Oh, that dude scared the shit out of me. Oh, he just got shot at, too. He's getting shot. Yes, I got your name, at least. Pretty sure that's a player. Where the fuck's the dead body, though? I'm pretty sure that's a player right there, dude. We're gonna chase it down. Chase him down. No fucking clue where he went. is in here. Oh, it's one of ours. What the fuck? Where did he go? The shit. Maybe he crossed. Maybe he crossed a beluga. Shitty part about being a scab is you just die right away. Hello, Governor. So did you go by yourself, or did you bring the fam? Assuming you went by yourself. Damn, dude. I'm totally like running around like a fucking idiot out here and still not finding nothing. I was pretty excited to use that grenade, too. I don't see the dead dude, though. I could have swore that he killed someone, but... Ooh, squash. That's worth money. Bro, I'm a fucking scab, bro. Chill.
I know. You look drippy. My bad.
I look drippy. My ass.
Yeah, you look real drippy. My bad. You need anything?
Not here, no. What do you want? You want to go scab army or what?
I need shampoos.
Shampoos, huh?
Yeah, the green bottles.
I know, yeah. I haven't seen any in the map in a long time, honestly.
Did you hit the safe over there in complex?
No, I didn't hit any of the shit yet. I saw a player, I think, pushing towards green flare, but... Yeah, I'm just here fucking around.
Alright, I'm gonna go hit the safe real quick. I need a lion, too.
Good luck. I need a cat. You haven't seen any cats, have you? I'm looking for a cat. You haven't seen any cats, have you?
No, what quest are you on?
I got all my lions and shit for it. Living high is not a crime. I just need my cat. Alright, good luck, bro.
Oh, let's go hit the safe then. A cat might be in there.
Alright, we'll go look. If it's a lion, it's yours. If it's a cat, it's mine.
Facts.
Facts, he says. You know where the other safe is up at Cardinal, yeah?
Don't.
I'll show you.
I caught Bitcoin.
It's neither. I don't ever find Bitcoin in these fucking safes.
No, I do sometimes. Now what all right. other safe?
I'll show you, I'll show you. Follow me. This dude, he's clueless. Second floor, there's a safe in the back. Some money, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I haven't been finding bronze lions on this map lately either.
I found the last one in that safe we hit.
I usually find a bunch. There's another gold spawn over here, we might be able to find both. How are you? What level 33? Are you?
33. I'm a low level, like 33.
33 is not low.
Hey, there's some figurines in here if you want them.
What kind?
Right here in this book bag. I know another cat spawn.
What is that, a shotgun?
Yeah.
I've never gone up this way. That's a new fucking... That's a new little rat route to me. That's a new little rat route to me.
So the duffels upstairs can spawn cats in them. This is where I always find my cats.
Well, hopefully he's right. I don't ever loot this fucking building. Not ever.
Need a buddy? A bear buddy?
No. You got too much room. K, fix that though.
So yeah, usually those benches back there have all those benches have duffels.
Yeah, I don't usually loot this spot.
Hey, you can find GPUs in this PC in here.
Well, let's learn.
Tool building is elite, bro. You can find GPUs and all high value loot, like the computer.
Yeah, there. When I'm PMC, I usually push check 13. Check 13.
I'm
gonna run to those shots. He's gonna run to those shots, he said.
Shots over here. He
almost got in.
Oh, they might have fixed it.
Just gonna dip out. I got too big of a fucking sack of loot to fight. Damn, I'm totally fucked right now. And I got nothing to heal. Fucking A. Well, this is going to be boring to watch. Because I am fucked up right now. Got no leg. We go down. We're not going to give him a bag of loot. Well, the thing is he's got to come this way, so it don't really matter. Fuck. Can't believe he just shot me through the door like that. Alright, we can grab the shit and get away from him. Broken leg is killing me. But we can go through his backpack. Got this decent fucking shotgun. Come on, give me some meds, baby. Boy, he didn't have shit. Bro didn't have shit. We got some of these, but not enough. Yeah, this dude did not know what he was doing. Alright, we fucked. That poor guy is gonna just sit over there and think I'm camping him the whole time. There's a med man up here, is there not? I don't remember. That dude just got mowed down, too. He just walked in and got mowed down. I need some meds, or this game is gonna suck. There's a med store up here we can get to, hopefully. Mixed cocktail. Can't believe he just pre-fired me through the door like that. Find something in this fucking med store, we'll be set. Otherwise, we're fucked. Give me a splint, baby. Give me a splint, baby. Fuck. Pain med, something. Just something, man. Just give me something for fuck's sakes. Someone's already been here. Someone's already been here. Maybe I'll get lucky and they left a splint or something. But yeah. That looks like a player. This is fucking stupid. Not worth it.
Блять, тут нашего завалили.
Maybe I get lucky and there's something in that med box. Oh! There's something that can help, but it's not gonna help what I need. Come on, give me a plant! Yes! Thank God. I can't. Oh, that's stupid. It's not what I needed.
А вот тут кореш мой бывал точно.
Guess we're gonna hobble over to the fucking extract over here. This is dumb. Boring. your leg shot out. Hobble along. And there's fucking people over there. Alright, I just need some fucking pain meds and I'm good. We're at the last stop for that. Otherwise, we gotta hobble all the way next there.
Blue, you're my boy!
You're my boy, you, Mr. Campbell Nelson. Holy shit, look at all the dead bodies here. Lots of dead bodies. Lots of dead bodies. Lots of dead bodies. Jeez. Like, lots and lots of dead bodies. Holy buckets. Some loot experience. Evening, homie. We need some pain meds. Oh, I think that'll do. I don't remember. I think it's got pain med in it, but maybe not. Maybe that's just a blood clot med. Yeah, it's just a blood clot. There we go. That'll do. That'll get us out. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Any minute now. There we go. Pain meds are kicking in. Let's go. Oh, yep, he's hurt. We'll take another one. Just in case. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. All that fuck, that pisses me off. Dude. That's this fucking game right there. It better have been a player, fucking. Or I'm gonna be even more pissed. It was a fucking white player. White tier, 24. Oh, he's gonna make out like a bandit, dude. He's camping fucking extract. What a motherfucker.
Blue, you're my boy! Thank you, sir.
What's up, Bloodshot? Fucking A, dude. I'm just pissed I did all that work for nothing. Fuck. Literally. He got a nice old fat sack, though. Smart play for level 20, some low level 20. VPO'd me right in the face. Brutal. I thought I was good. I was like 10 feet away from extract. Thought I was Gucci. Wrong. Oh my god. And I haven't been getting anything back from insurance. Everybody is just fucking completely fucking looted. Oh. Brutal. Brutal, brutal. Alright, just go fucking snipe. Oh, biatch. Can't even make money on my map right now. That's like fucking my map, and I can't even do that. It's like, maybe I need to go in with this fucking M203 and fuck some shit up. Boom. Shoot some fucking nade launcher. Totally don't want to build a gun right now. Oh, man. This game has just been eating me alive mentally. Mentally just beating my ass up, dude. think I know what I'm gonna do. I think I know what I'm gonna do. Four's on. We can go be a rat bastard is what we're gonna do. Go be a rat fucking bastard. Try to get my last two fucking headshots. That's what everyone else is doing. Rat fucking bastards. Rat fucking bastards. Gonna fuck some shit up. Alright. Get rid of that garbage. Put the good shit in. Give me the good stuff. Back this time, I'm gonna get shit back. I got something back, yeah. Garbage kit, but we'll take it. Alright. Fuck it. Fuck it. What? That's all I have left? No. Alright, now we're ready to fucking go. Asalua. Oh shit, we're in. That was quick. Not a bad little fucking camp spot. Armand, you remind me of the one-legged raccoon I seen one time. You remind me of a two-legged raccoon I seen one time. Maybe it was a three-legged one.
Blue, you're my boy!
Thank you, sir.
There it is, Armand. Thank you. I am in the rattiest spot of ratty spots. The door is my bait. We are here to fucking get a headshot. I don't want to be overly ratty, but I kind of don't care. So we just chilling. It's not even that good of a spot. But sometimes people from that side run over to this side. And I'm already impatient. This isn't even my fucking P90 setup. It's someone I stole off somebody. It's garbage. It's not how I would set it up at all. It's almost like Armand. It's Aramid. The good stuff. Definitely need that. Let's go to the tank. Right, let's get the fuck out of here. Well, we're already by the fucking factory. I got a factory key. We might as well go open it. Let me double check and make sure I got it. I do. I have one left on it. What are the odds? Like it was meant to be. Oh, it's not there. It's always there. Makes me think that there's gonna be nothing up there. You are my love, like Juliet Romeo. I love you like a fat kid love cake. Oh, shit, dude. If anyone's over on Kick, which I don't think anyone is, nobody's ever over on Kick, I can't see your messages. So, you know. I forgot, I got the really good headset on, too. Yeah, I do have a really good headset on so we can hear everything. Jokes aside, how you doing? I'm doing good. It's been brutal, dude. The game, I'm not gonna lie, the game's been really mentally kicking my fucking ass. Tarkov has been doing Tarkov things. This game is meant to be hard, I know that, but it has been fucking brutal lately. Like, sucking the fun out of the game brutal, because we've been running into A, really good players, and cheaters, and just a lot. I've been running into a lot of shit, dude. It's been tough. Not gonna lie. But hey, I just found a fucking MDR, and I forgot that I just brought extra gun in. Oh my god. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna fucking eat. Just everything we don't need. MDR, yeah, worth it. Oh shit, doesn't even take up all the space. We can still grab our fans. Look at that. Still a pretty garbage fucking key for how expensive the key is. But yeah, how are you, homie? Home slice. Oh, look at that, 700. It has been awfully quiet this raid, that's all I gotta say. Ooh, that looks like a sweet ass Glock, I'll take that. Fuck out. I did not. Fucking hate. Yeah, so. Seriously, that game, like, literally just sucked the fun out of it today. I had to take a couple breaks today, and normally I don't care to take any breaks. I just fucking game, you know? But today we took some breaks. So we have a problem. Problem is I'm heading the wrong way. But we're still gonna try. Not even gonna hit the cabinets. Ooh. Little Coke can.
Blue, you're my boy!
You're my boy, thank Mr. Nowak. Damn, it's late for you. What the fuck are you doing up? Here, we might as well go hit the looty spot. Wow. There's nothing in here worth taking. I'm gonna be mad. Garbage. Kind of garbage. Alright. Bum, 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 bum. Give me the money. Show me the money. I'm a little teapot, short and stout. We're here to make money. I'm not doing anything exciting right now because I'm broke. So all jokes aside, Wilkes is broken. Totally scavenging. But hey, somebody might be able to come here and grab some leftovers. Should have brought my big bag. And I did not because I was a little bitch. Oh, I think I might have room for that. Let's see. Nope. I did not. Fuck. I think we got everything. Triple chicken. Oh, no, we didn't. We got that little guy right there. Fuck. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Watch, I'm gonna run into some boss shit now. I'm gonna stomp out of here, find some fucking bosses. Or the M4A1 will be up here when I check. It's not, thank God. I'm sure I can find a vodka over underneath the bar here. Big old fat sack of loot, though. It has been really fucking quiet. Like, scary fucking quiet. If boss is in here and I got all this fucking loot, I'm gonna be pissed. This is a boss spawn. And I need to kill this boss. It's not up for it right now. At least I brought the fucking extract. Cool. Hello, dear. How you doing? Sounded like somebody just shot the fucking flare where I'm going. That's what it sounded like. I'll take a look. Trying to make some money. Need to be doing tasks though. See if the boys are on yet. They're not. What the fuck? Maybe they're not getting on. The shit. The shit. Made some money. They need to put that fucking sniper away. There's no need for it. Is this the one I hope it is? It is the one I like. Wait, let's see what it sells for. Oh. Damn, you can't even buy that fucker? You cannot. Sweet. That there was a good find. $64. We'll put it up for $61,999. Ho. Good ammo out of that too. That's good. I'll take that fucker off of us. I don't want that on me. Edit this fucking bitch. This thing is ugly, dude. Fucking ugly. Fucked. OR key sold. That's nice. Take it. Quick quarter, Millie. Oh shit. I forgot. Fucking flare. We'll just go without it this time. Actually, fuck, we're not gonna go out without it. Moonshine's down. Whew. Whiskey's going down. Good. Nobody's on. Surprised. Gusterman's on. That's it. Sneaky Tim don't play no more. I'm sure he plays by himself, but not with us. All right. Go in here. Oh. fuck? That was the cheapest sugar I've seen in a while. Holy. No! Sugar is going for cheap, and I can't snag one. Let's see if we snag another one. Ah, oh, 95,000. Come on. Come on, man. Getting hustled. There too. Oh well. Oh well. Oh, that's what I need to do. Need to re-up my shit. Nobody likes me. Damn, he buys that for 63. Holy shit. I need cash. We're selling for straight cash, homie. Straight cash, homie. Well, that's gonna max out all the good ammo. Space my ass. Oh, I think we got plenty of fuel. Holy fuck. I guess we can play some tunes, yeah.
I lived in fear too.
I don't think I can play that one. I think I'll get copyrighted on YouTube for that one.
Hey, Ross, sauce it up.
Boys down to ride. Oh, and my dumbass still fucking forgot what I needed to grab. I'm a fucking retard. Oh, shit. Ruh-roh. This is, not good. I gotta kill a bunch of these fucking things, so I might as well try to snag a couple, I guess. Where did he go? Oh, he's coming back.
Эй, земляк, мы стрелять не хотим, мы так наблюдаем.
Holy fuck. No, he dropped a nade. What? Was that a Marty nade or what? That was like a Marty dumb nade. Kit too. This fucking event sucks. Something back. Holy fuck, I need a fucking... quiet. I don't really want no beef with you, homie. I said I don't want no beef with you, homie. Fucking cheating, dude. I'm just a fucking scab, bitch. Probably got your cheats on.
That makes no fucking sense.
It's I'm a fucking scav.
You're a scav. What the fuck does that matter?
I said I don't want no fucking beef.
Will that run away?
You run away. I'm fucking in the corner, you son of a bitch. I'm in a fucking corner, bro. Like, you're throwing nades at me in the corner. I can't go nowhere. Fuck you. Because I ain't got nothing to fight. I got a camp. So either you push me or I'm not coming down. That's still you down there, homie.
No.
No.
I don't know who you are. I just got here.
You did. You did. You're not the same dude.
Нехороший вы, блядь, человек.
Why are there so many of you players around?
We were just attacked by the captain going off.
Are you a scav or are you a player?
I don't know what to do here.
Давай мочи их!
Кому тут пизды валить?
You're a bear, huh?
What did he say?
What did he say? There was another player here. I don't know where the fuck he went. I think he crossed over to Pinewood. But I don't want no beef. I don't want no beef.
Okay, well, we don't want your beef. Your Arby's roast beef having an ass.
It is. It's pretty janky and shaggy like that. Yeah, you're not going to get a whole lot off of me. But if you want to push, I'm up in fucking Beluga.
Может, ну нахрен? Да ладно, шучу я, шучу, погнали.
I know you guys are down there in the playground. Why is it so fucking hot here? There's nothing on those scab bodies over there. far, you can't bust in. Third floor. I might be able to bust in, but you can't. This is a nasty old snipe spot, though, if you need one. That was a lot of fucking player action for a scab. Are you waiting for me down there? Oh, this is the worst fucking
вот тут твой корефан точно бывал.
Нормас, нормас. Охуенно сейчас поживимся.
So I'll do... Ushanka. Where's the Ushanka? Thank you.
тряпка! got out my field. I'm getting this paper, I'm stacking a meal. I'm with your hoe in the house on the hills, yeah. I'ma keep it real, at the sacrifice, and try to get my bands up. Shorty wanna fuck with me, she see me on the camera. She said she in love with me, but really I can't stand her. She just want part of this life, cause she see me on the ground. Double tap like who I am. She can get dangerous, ride with the blam. She can get dangerous, she can get dangerous, oh.
Walking to the store, so what, on an op block. Shitting with a gang, dancing like it's hot stock. Shit to LAX, fucking back in the drop shop. Bringing all the friends, looking bad in the crop shop. Dangerous, so I ice my wrist. Yeah, gotta click, yeah, gotta fit. Yeah, I hate your bitch, I ain't take a hit. Running with a Mac, I can blast far. Trap star, smoky like a pack in my backyard. Black heart, shawty spill my name in a black card. Yeah, she likes it when I hit, when I tap. Wait, what? Hey, shawty's the same, not without me, can't function. Running up the game, I don't got no time for low. Shawty stick to your lane, I don't wanna hear you bugging. I live on the east side, with a street side. Yeah, the shawty is a dancer, with a free mind. Yeah, you thought you could've handled. Yo, she's mine, in the back.
It'll pick all. What's up, homie? Did you give up on Tarky or what?
He works on the track too. I mean, who else would it be, right? Wait, actually,
that's the homie beef.
I've been stressed. Oh, I've been stressed. Yeah, yeah. Somehow feel I'm broken, though I'm blessed. Yeah, am I next? Yeah, am I next? Cause I've been.
Oh, my little lion's walking up on me.
I've been stressed. Yeah, I've been stressed. Yeah, somehow feel I'm broken, though I'm blessed.
happen? Is it even real? I don't know, but I have the will power, so I'm coming for the kill. Like, yeah, I'm coming for the kill, man. I'm feeling like a sniper. I'm killing
yeah, I feel ya. I just don't have the time for it, that's all. I'm not gonna lie, I hate playing Arena, but I'm kind of feeling like playing Arena right now. Tarky's been wiping my ass, dude. But I'm going with like a low. I don't got a helmet or nothing on.
Uh-oh.
Yep, Tarky's been wiping my ass for the last couple weeks. Nice thing about Tarky right now is I got this fucking Bitcoin farm up. Once you get the Bitcoin farm up, it's not that bad. Right now, this year, the Bitcoin farm is money, dude. Like, Bitcoins are selling for almost a mil. So, I farm like one a day. Once you max out, you're like two a day. But I feel ya. Wipe, dude. Come wipe. It'll be fucking full charge. Probably around July, I would guess. June, July, somewhere in there. New wipe will be here. And then it'll be full charge. I'll be ready for next wipe. I know what the fuck's going on now. I know how to fucking play the game finally. Took me forever. Holy fuck, this game's got such a large learning curve. It's so stupid. It's just fucking retarded. I tell you what, though. When I play the game, when I put dumb shit on, like nothing that's worth money, I don't get pushed by cheaters. So I don't have cheater problems. But when I have good shit on or I go to fucking labs, I have cheater problems. Like, they really need to fix the fucking cheater problem in this fucking game. It's horrible. Really bad. It's like one of those games where you just can't afford to have a cheater, not one. You have one cheater, you have a fucking problem. I think with AI, I think they'll eliminate that. I really do. In the next like 5 years, I think cheaters will be eliminated, or they'll be like times 10, one or two. Oh my god, this is a crazy fucking spawn. Alright, we're going for money, I guess. Straight cash, homie. See if I get anything out of this. Holy fuck. Come on, switch your gun. Did I bring your gun? I did, okay. There it is. Oh no. Fuck. I fucked up. Fucked up big time. That's what I needed right there. Oh, so there's an event going on? I totally needed this. Dude. I really needed this. Holy fuck. That was like super fucking huge, dude. That was like super huge. Alright, so there's an event going on. That was a cultist. Good for me, because that means that fucking whole spot's blocked. Alright, great. I got exactly what I needed. Shot him right in the face, too, and he fucking... Crazy. Yeah, I agree. I think, I'm really surprised it hasn't happened yet. what I've been saying is what would make this game absolutely amazing is if you could make it like Halo in the sense of lobbying. So like if we wanted to lobby 16 dudes together, then we could do it. Because you know those 16 dudes aren't going to be cheaters, you know? Or even if you could lobby it like that, kind of, but like system link it, you know what I'm saying? And that, another one, holy fuck. Oh yeah, this is going to be a good fucking go if we can keep this up. I think this game would pop the fuck off, dude. Like, if you could system link it like that, I think this game would pop the fuck off. And, like, have it set up so you have this mode, but when you system link, you're, like, at the level you're at, you know? And then you can get what you need to get without spending money. Like, what you have in your arsenal is already ready to go, you know? But, yeah, I think this has got a lot of potential, dude. It really does. So, yeah, they have this event going on right now, which is fucking stupid, but I just killed the dude I killed and took his shit. Like this right here. Hey, we got level 5 plates. Let's go. That worked out really good for me, actually. Like, really good. I think I already searched this, but I'm gonna double check. Oh, fuck. Makes me cringe every time. But yeah, I agree with you. 100%. Need a big studio to just straight fucking deal with it. I forgot to bring a fucking flare. Alright. We got one good one at least. We have a. Thankfully, I got one good one. Need to get the fish. Do I think P. Diddy is innocent? Innocent soul? Definitely not. Is he innocent for what he's being accused of? I cannot say. But he's not innocent. In fact, if you want to get all biblical, none of us are innocent. Right, Armand? Oh, I dumped my fucking mag, dude. Oh my god, I didn't even bring any fucking M80 in either. Jesus Christ. Alright, get the fuck out. Botched mission! Great. I'm just camping right now. Camping in extract. This is my last game. I gotta get off. Girlfriend's bitching. This is it, though. Shocked nobody's came yet. Airdrop incoming. Somebody right here, and then I retreated. Definitely players. It's right in front of me, dude. Fuck.
Hey, dude.
Hey, dude.
Please, don't shoot. I'm on a quest, okay?
What's your quest? We'll talk about it.
A quest for mechanic IT company.
Alright, you stay right where you're at and I'll leave you be, okay?
Don't speak English, please. Don't shoot. I go out,
no,
okay?
No, no, stay, stay, stay. don't speak English, he says. Fuck you, bitch. Give me that booty loot. Hold up, homie.
Come here.
Alright. You're good. He said it's me. It's me. Like, I can give a fuck.
Bueno, pues. Yes, he cabo.
Poor guy, level 21. Snipe him. He spoke good English, if you ask me. I don't speak English. Yeah, he do. He speaks plenty good English. English sounds fine to me, homie. Damn. Didn't know you could hold this spot. That's pretty nasty. That's a pretty nasty spot right there. Give me something good, for fuck's sakes. Thank you. That's a wrap. You gotta get off. Shut her down, GGs. Thanks for sticking around, Armand, my loyal follower. Oh, it was a bear, too. Let's go. Poor guy. Oh, he shot me some PS ammo. Shot me with some PS ammo. Go through, buy all our shit. Stream down. Oh, I'd play for another 3 hours. It was my choice. Oh, look at that booty loot. Time I didn't have any fucking shit unloaded. Damn.